Man, this sucked back then. It's a good thing I didn't play this series back then. You told me about the... You told me about the old dude in the thing, the old dude, in the... at the graveyard. I need to get over here to the other side of the... bridge. Beans! Whew! What dungeon is this? Level 4? Already? Got the key. I already have a key, so the keys do carry over. Which is weird. Ah, bats! Yeah, so let's see what's over here. Dark room! Time to lighten things up a bit. Ow! Come on, there we go. Oh man, this is... I was only there for the... But dang it. Two for one special? Let me lighten up the room. Freaking bats. That was a good throw. Let's lighten up the room again, shall we? I think those are slimes. Limes? There we go. Even more enemies. Lighten up the room. Burn one of them things. Two for one special. I always hate when that happens. Ooh. Let me see something here. That's a random question. Is it too bright? Yeah, because when I'm viewing it on the TV, it's not the same, like, brightness or contrast or anything like that. It's different. Let me check some real quick. There's like nothing in this room except for this. Goodness. I got a ladder. Sorry about that abrupt break. That sucks that the slimes don't give you anything. Oh! Those aren't stairs, it's just a little great thing I can use to get over water. Awesome. Oh man. I can't do that here. I can't use the boomerang to get that, so this actually helps out a bit. Oh goodness. Okay, I'm surprised that it did nothing. I'll go ahead and get the map. Ooh, that was a good throw. I got the map! Amazing. I'm sorry about all the beeping. Because, I mean, it's... Yeah, it's... I keep getting hurt by... What? Why is that in here? Let me continue. I'm going to these rooms with these jumpy boys and... It's like the freaking level 3 boss. It's like the freaking level 3 boss is in here. It's like freaking why? Why the level 3 main boss is a mid-boss in this dungeon. The bomb helped, and the fairy helped, but that shouldn't even be a thing. Walk into the waterfall. I just need to find the waterfall first. Oh, are you kidding me? And so I did that, and I don't even have a key to advance. Is it gonna give me the key? No? I get the fairy and I still freaking take damage. Yeah, I only found this because of looking at the map. Which I did want to do, but considering that I don't have a key, considering I didn't have a key to get into that room in the first place, come on. There we go. And this, I guess. Let me check something real quick. Okay. Why is it the same one again? Like, are you kidding me? And the bomb did nothing. I'm gonna have the same freaking problem. Let's try this for like the 100th time. I simply apologize for me sucking so badly. Yeah, I don't care. I really don't care how I beat that one. I beat it. I cheesed it, I don't really care. And it's probably going to be that way when I end up playing Zelda 2.